And now, a Boomer Alley video.
You know, I've been happily married for a long, long time, and people keep asking me, what's the secret? Well, there are a number of secrets, and I'm going to give you one, but first, I have a little quiz for you Boomer guys. What is the worst thing that your wife can say to you? Is it A, I'm leaving you? B, good news, my mother is going to come live with us? C, honey, I think you may have to get a penicillin shot? Or D, do you notice anything different? The correct answer, of course, is D, do you notice anything different? Now, some of you are thinking that honesty is the best policy, so what's wrong with telling your wife that you're noticing a little more gray hair, or that mole on her forehead suddenly seems to have lips and a nose, or that she's lost another tooth? Well, all those answers are bad. Or you may be thinking that giving her a compliment like, did you lose 10 pounds is safe? But what if you guessed 10 pounds and she's really lost 30 pounds? Or you guessed 10 pounds and she's lost 10.00001 pounds? If you answer that question incorrectly in any way, shape, or form, her suspicions that you have not been paying enough attention to her will be confirmed. Believe me, guys, it's not worth the risk. Do not guess. Whenever you're asked, do you notice anything new? Here's what you do. You say, just give me a second, honey. I'll be right back. I really have to go. She'll understand. She's seen those Flomax ads where the guys are either bowling or fishing or doing brain surgery and they really have to go. You say, I have to go, and get out of the room. Then, once you're alone in the bathroom, that's when you put on your fake mustache. Now, some of you guys don't have a fake mustache, and I don't know what you're thinking. Get one and put it on. Okay, once your fake mustache is in place, you go back to your wife, and I guarantee she will say, what's that thing on your face? You'll say, that's my mustache, and she'll say something like, you don't have a mustache. And that's when you say, what are you talking about? I've had this for 6 months. Haven't you noticed? And in that instant, when she's thinking that it's possible that she hasn't been noticing you because lately you've just been laying on the couch and watching TV, in that instant, that's when you strike and you say, it doesn't matter, sweetheart. What I have noticed is that we're still crazy in love, and that's all that matters. And then you kiss her, and then you exit. Now, you're going to want to wear your fake mustache for another couple of days before you tell her that you've decided to shave it off. Some of you are going to think this is silly, but believe me, guys, if you have to change the subject in a hurry, the fake mustache can work miracles, and it can work for you ladies, too. The fake mustache, one of the secrets to a long and happy marriage. That's what I think. Visit Boomer Alley and let me know what you think. I'm Mark at BoomerAlley.com.
It's Boomer Alley, love.
Boomer Alley Radio.